best condition. Best condition. most of it. Still too much guiding, right?
I don't like you.
Oh boy.
Daniel, are you going straight through today? Huh? A gin sit?
You think a jump can be a little bit more, or should be more balanced?
The jump actually is quite good, if you get to a better jump.
The jump simply wasn't easy when you were 60 plus. How do you think the rhythm better today? performance like this.
Very, very nice. Great success. This is all Russians here and one non-Russian. Maybe we should eliminate the non-Russians.
Send it by yourself in Chinese.
One way to
what do you like to do? What do you like to
do? What's your preference?
You don't mind.
Like it or not, but
he's gonna be president, right?
Are you sure?
Huh?
You sure Harris won't interfere?
No,
are you sure? Why?
He's a very strong candidate. She's almost nominated. But make no mistake, I'm not a fan of Trump, so I'm just saying this is the reality.
No, I don't even mind Trump, but what I'm saying is you never know, suddenly Biden had to go, that was for sure. Me and Ken have to teach this word.
Hey, that's the attitude I want.
I was kind of kidding around.
Because my students don't talk to me like that. So I like not like talking to me like that.
No, you hear the flasher. Like, when you come back, is it more like this? Well, it's more like a up to them.
Something is off.
More like that, right? I'll buy you a new one. I got this. This is a homemade product. I'll buy you 10.
I don't know. They don't know if it's
good.
This is special for me.
Sorry. Can I help? For the grip. For the grip, I just can't help.
Oh, the grip. You're laughing as well. No.
We're talking about it.
Daniel, Jackie was laughing at you.
That's not true.
Let's get your leg jumped up.
That's not true.
Daniel is using the wheel. go behind the left.
Sorry, say it again.
The right leg has to go behind the left.
What did I do?
A little bit behind and a little bit behind the left. A little bit.
Yeah, that's another thing you can watch out for. Right?
What about you?
Good. How about one more, please? One more, that's not good. I imagine you are there. A nice match point. Good grip, sir. Match point for Roland Garros. That's an ace. I won the Grand Slam, like my man. That was impressive. Good man.
What are you gonna do out of the air when you're back?
What happened to you? You don't sound positive anymore. What happened?
You become like Daniela. Keep it close.
What did I appear to you? Really?
You're moving in.
Thank you.
it's perfect. Even this is good. But it's like you're not switching, you're not like thinking, okay, I gotta swing a little early. But like, I'll give you an example. If I hit two balls like this in a row, the third one naturally, I'm gonna make sure I'm extra far in front. And I'll notice, okay, I'm a little late. And that's not like getting ready, you're actually ready. It's like you're just not letting the arm go quickly. You're waiting, and then that second you let it go, you're naturally catching it. You let it go that millisecond earlier, you're more in front. We're talking about very fine distance.
Sure.
The finish also is a good one. But.
had 3 miles, okay? Cover here.
Oh boy. Already.
Thank you.
Early.
And again.
Early.
Yep.
Feel the pop. Feel the pop. Keep going. Feel the pop. Again. Ready, early, early. Keep going, come on, come on.
Okay.
That's getting done.
Better.
Hey Mark, for the backhand, can I sometimes do slices?
If you like to.
Good. Not always, but sometimes. This water saved me.
Stay in the law. Legs look strong. Keep going.
not meant to dive in. Okay, here.
I guess I'm not just used to this position. up.
Five more. No more, no less.